The building itself is conceived almost as a mythical primal house that negotiates the junction between the sort of cultivated country and the urban city.
So the concept of country is one of belonging, and it's belonging between people who are of that place, are spiritually bound to it. Working with the Kaurna people on Kaurna country is a massive opportunity. The project at the moment is responding to country in two very special ways. So the first thing we need to do is welcome people, and the local ceremony is one of smoking. As you move up through the building, other gestures are then made to other parts of the ritualized landscape, and there's references made by way of openings and cuts that frame specific views back out into distant stories or dreaming tracks within the greater Kaurna country.
The building is organized as naturally as possible. It has a heart which you are brought to, and then a series of rooms surround that sort of heart with vantage points and terraces which connect to the cardinal views and allow the general program of the museum to be celebrated.
The house, as a starting point, carries through very much into this idea of it being a vessel for carrying art, in the same way a kulamon as one form carries whatever is collected, whether it's berries or fruits.
The intention is to make powerful spaces for art that are compelling viewing, that create community and agency, and that make meaningful relationships to context, to landscape, and to culture.
Bringing into some kind of synthesized moment an idea about country from an Aboriginal perspective, the idea of the city from a European perspective. That's what's really important about this project. And if it was to come to fruition, it would be a first, not just for Adelaide, but for Australia.